I saw all these people that were finding Scooby-Doo vans would have to be staged, right? That's what I thought. Until I saw this. No, your eyes do not deceive you. That is a real life Scooby-Doo van parked in someone's driveway. This has to be a conspiracy theory now, right? Here's the original clip. Boys, we found it. This is my jam. Your destination.